Last but not least, we head to Colorado where good friend Robert K is hunting for another buck of a lifetime. This year I asked for assistance from my good friend and mule deer nut, Mike Brownlee, for his expertise in Colorado. With only days to the end of the hunt, Mike finds a giant and the hunt is on. We contacted our good friend and outfitter Steve Guerrieri to help assist us on this hunt.
Some of the greatest. Look at that mass.
Yeah. Look at that.
All right, Robert, I don't know why you shot him. He's a little bit short on the main beam.
Yeah, this beam's going to shoot.
I got told you that a time or two, didn't I? Oh, my tail.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Is that crazy?
I told you it was a freaking giant dog.
Good shot, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Did I not tell you? Did I not tell you, buddy? Did I not tell you?
It's the biggest bag.
Great job, Mike. God. I told Robert,
oh, that is getting prettier every time.
He's gonna grow. He's gonna grow.
That son of a beast stood up. That's the best look I've ever seen.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, I told you, bro.
31. 13 inch third.
Is he 31?
He's that. Dude, have you ever seen mass like that in your life?
I told you. Look at the freaking eye guard.
No, I know.
I stayed away. I didn't want to look much. I didn't.
I know. We talked about that coming down. You knew you were going to shoot this
buck. Were you glad when he hit me?
We'll be right back.
Well, here we are with Robert K. 2010. Last couple days, Robert, tell us what's happened.
you really want me to tell you the whole thing?
Briefly.
I've seen the entire state of Colorado twice. I'm telling you. We've encountered a lot of problems, but Doyle worked our way through it, and we've located this buck, and it's unbelievable buck. Unbelievable. Couldn't have done it without these guys.
Mike put a great spot on this buck this morning. We're all in different areas of Colorado, and Mike said, get over here. And Steve came and hunted with us, and Greg, I mean, just...
My best friend Greg's been with me for 6 weeks now. Yeah. He's got to go home to his wife tonight. But we've had a blast doing it, haven't we?
Outside.
We've seen a lot of nice deer. Nothing like this until now, but a lot of nice deer. It was fun. It was awesome.